That was way too perfect, Brad. And completely unplanned.